In this video I will record unboxing of the drain gun cleaning snake. Rigid K45AF5. AF stands for auto feed and 5 stands for the model that has extra drum. One of those insert drums has thicker or thinner cable. Includes 516 cable 25 feet and 3 thinner cable trays 35 feet. Pin key bob auger. It's basically you can screw little attachment to the end using that key. C cutter, grease cutters, drop head auger. Carrying case, it's awesome because every time you buy tools with no carrying case, you're basically begging for everything get lost and messed up. So here it is, unboxing. There you go, carrying case. I don't want to carry extra drum with wire. I think I'm gonna need new carrying case. And it's extremely heavy. Like all the plumbers work with one hand, it is no problem. Plumbers do everything with one hand. Because in other hand you have to carry fire extinguisher. Just humor. And that's what you got. Shitty gloves that are not in steel wire enforced at all. You got your back. All right. That's the tools. What the fuck is this? Something sticky, where it was supposed to be, who knows. I'll put it here. So, which one is grease cutter? I will never guess. Is this spear cutter? Is this grease cutter? Drop head, carrying case. C cutter, bulb auger, pin key. This is drop head because it fluctuates. Bulb auger, this is definitely it. So this spear flat definitely is. This one is definitely grease cutter, according to them. Here is the extra cable. And this thing, it's splash proof, so when it's spinning, all the water stays here. Can see it's a bulb head, and this is the probably 25 feet of 5/16, and that's how you attach them till it clicks. Probably need to assist push this pin in. That's it. Not going anywhere. Manual still doesn't show where that rubber thing goes. Separately, it's not that heavy. And this is the thinner, longer cable. And here is the outer fit. Doesn't look I guess this is reverse. No, it's a lock in. Definitely lucky, and it can't be reverse. Doesn't have any. Box is heavy. Oh, is that C cutter? Yeah, that would make C cutter. Yeah, I would like it have toolbox for cutters, but no. Service centers. I'm in Los Angeles, East Washington. Shit, it's too far. Half turn too far. North Hollywood. This North Hollywood is more or less close to LA. Those two locations are shitlot. Shit for world far away. I guess this one is supposed to cover K45 paper sticker in case I forget. And I still don't know how easy to switch those things. So this one is definitely forward and reverse. And I just press this one and it forces it out the cable. You press this one, it forces it back. Pretty much that's it. I still don't see how you can fix it to the barrel to just spin it for unlimited time. I don't know how to do this here. Maybe, oh yeah, there is a clutch. You push it in. Let's see, I push it in. Did it lock? Probably. Push it
outset.
Okay, great. Figure it out. That's your K45 without a feet.